Okay, on the way. Welcome to Spire Got Test. We're telling Filip Krovinović, the 20-year-old center attacking mid, who has a 75 overall. So first, we're going to take a look at that play information here. So he's 5'9", right-footed, medium-low work rates, 4-star weak foot, and 3-star schemas. And physically, what stands out from him is 78 agility and 75 balance. Pace is not too bad. 69 stamina also along the 74 reactions. Mentally, 72 composure stands out along the 77 vision, but attack position is also the 68 mark. We'd like to see some improvement though throughout the years. Technically, he has 74 ball control, 75 dribbling, 71 long pass, 77 short pass, 72 shot power, 72 long shots, and 76 curve. So pretty solid, technically, mentally, and physically from the start. Would like to see some more improvement, though. And you'll certainly see it throughout this video, especially that pace, agility, and reaction. So reaction is getting big growth right away there along the finishing, short pass, but also dribbling, long pass, long shots going up quite a bit. But like to see some good steady improvement, though, the physical stats is getting in these first couple of seasons as a huge growth to that sprint speed. They plus 8 there, plus 3 the agility, plus 3 the acceleration, plus 3 directions. Mentally, a good improvement at the plus 5 there. And technically, ball control, dribbling, finishing, passing, long shots, getting the majority of the growth in those technical stats along with the curve. So, good growth now, again, up to the 82 overall, age 23. Big improvement to that sprint speed now with the plus 5. Reactions growing very steadily also, and mentally another plus 5 attack position, getting up to the 80 mark. Very solid to see that as ball control, long pass, finishing, crossing, long shots, because the majority of the growth in those technical stats in that season. As you see him capping out here at this 84 overall at age 24, some very good growth again physically to the pace, agility, reactions, balance, getting a little of love there as well. And up to the 83 vision with the plus 3 there, and then dribbling, finishing, getting good growth as well. As you see physically again, the majority of the growth, like I said before, went to the pace, agility, reactions, plus 5 to the jumping strength is not too bad either. Mentally, really good improvement to the attack vision as well as vision with the plus 12 attack vision, a plus 6 to the vision. Technically, ball control, dribbling, finishing, passing stats, long shots, getting the majority of the growth there. Plus 6 to the shot power was not too bad either. As you can see that play information again here. So he is 5'9", right-footed, medium-low work rates, 4-star weak foot, 3-star schemas. Did not pick up any specialties, unfortunately, but still very solid regardless. He's also 83 as a winger, 83 as a center forward, 79 as a center mid, and 82 as a right mid. So right mid, left mid. So he could definitely play out wide for you if needed, as well as play as a center forward and be very effective in those two roles. So I definitely take a look at him, guys. Pretty solid again, 5'9", 79 acceleration, 90 sprint speed, 85 agility, along with the 77 balance, 88 reactions. Got some really good improvement to those four stats I pointed out there. Then mentally, 83 vision, 80 attack vision is very solid along with the 74 composure. Well, technically, good dribbling, passing, long shots with 83 ball control, 83 dribbling, 79 finishing also, 82 long pass, 84 short pass, 78 shot power, 82 long shots, and 80 curves. So again, can play out wide for you, along with being an effective center attacking mid. Pretty solid technically, mentally, and physically here. So I definitely would take a look at him, guys. With that, I love you, my beautiful Chalupa lovers. Thank you for tuning in. I'll be signing out now, and I'll catch you guys later.